The story that God wants to do with my life goes beyond my own ambitions, but instead I start to think about the significant journey of a life that's lived for others.
If you want to reverse the trend of churches dying, then we have to make the decision to start walking and making a priority of the place where it is supernatural, guaranteed, Jesus-modeled power.